Alrighty, everyone, here we are at the Underdome. So, the Underdome, I already completed the first three places, right?
A real doctor when you got my machines in there scary needles.
Yeah, so I've already completed practically. Oh, I can equip that now. Yay. I've already completed the first three. However, my other playthrough, I was playing on T-Bone Junction. I did not get through that DLC. It was unplayable. It was impossible for me to even do. However, what is possible is for me to come over here and show you guys the playthrough, the full playthrough of Moxxi's Underdome. Now, with this, Helberbia, yeah. So something about this is that it's the same exact thing. It doesn't matter if I completed the quest or not, it's the same thing, so I'm just gonna go through this. I'm gonna do these three, and then I'm gonna do the final three, which are, I believe, 100 rounds? We'll see. Or 100 waves, I should say. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay, they scale with level. Okay, not bad. Honestly, yeah, as long as they're my level, But I'm not getting any experience, though. That's the thing. Huh. Okay, well, that's mildly annoying.
Well, that was too easy. I'll fix that.
Okay. I mean, this is practically Moxxi's Underdome. It's just different little things. Oh, I guess you can get up here somewhere. I guess. This one's definitely a lot less full of frustration as T-Bone Junction. I really hate T-Bone Junction. There we go, I'm back up.
I'm kinda sick myself.
Shut up, Moxxi. But yeah, no, this one is definitely a lot more stress-free than T-Bone Junction. The thing about this, I would much prefer to play this than T-Bone Junction. Horde wave, let's go. There we go. I don't know what that means, but
look at that little Lilith go, beating all them boys down. Can you keep this pace up? I find few others can.
I wish I got experience from this so that way I could possibly go back to T-Bone Junction and complete that DLC. But honestly, I might just leave it uncompleted.
Oh, snap!
Yeah, Battle Wave. Okay, let's go. Who's shooting at me? Oh. Alrighty. Come on, let's do boss wave. Let's get this over with. So it's practically 20 waves. Each one of these is 20 waves. Wave 5, let's go. Next wave, please. Nice, 41 kills, let's go. Okay, yeah, feel like a hamster, let's go. Next round. I'm trying to play Borderlands 2, man. Like, I'm already done with Borderlands 1. Like, I don't want to do this anymore. With higher quality weapons, that's... cool, whatever. Let's go.
Baby. You're doing so well. I can't stop now. Next way! Keep your eyes on Lilith. She's on a roll.
There we go. Wave complete.
Damn it. Oh, and yeah, nice wave. Whatever. Damn.
Moxxi's up at the top, doing what knows. What knows what?
It's time for the combat rifle challenge. Your combat rifle will work great. Everything else. Not worth wasting the ammo. It's gunwave time! Did I promise you a show or didn't I? Who left you and who do you love?
That's why I don't aim down the sights.
Lilith is dangerous. Look at that little Lilith.
Alright.
What do you want? A medal? It's just a way for crying out loud.
No, I just want you to start the next wave, like, now. Man, T-Bone Junction put a bad taste in my mouth.
Come, my personal little road runners. Let me see those cute little feet raise some dust.
Damn it. Okay.
There's just so many of them. What are you going
Horde,
to do?
Let's go. Let's go. I'll take that. Wave four, badass wave. Let's go.
Get your boomstick.
The shotguns.
It's time for the shotgun challenge. Your shotgun will work great. Everything else? Well, might as well not bother.
Alright, bath wave, let's go. And of course, they're all the way across the map. Wish it was that easy at T-Bone Junction. Dude, anyone? One enemy, probably tucked away in some corner. Yep. Let's go, boss wave. I want to kill the boss now.
Let's meet our next boss. All the way from the dig site, it's Baron Blitz.
Go grab my loot. Ooh, another one. Okay.
Sniper challenge.
Yeah, I see, sniper. Let's go.
Great. Everything else? Well, not so much. You may think it hurts now. Wait for this!
All the way over there. Oh, we got some skags.
Let's see some more of that.
Get some fire. Oh, this one didn't die.
You've earned it.
Well, yeah, duh. I put in all the work. I put in the work.
Aim for center mass. I've just made headshots count for nothing.
Alright, who's next? Bully.
Let's see if he can get all the way through the round. That will impress.
I know I'm gonna be able to. Ain't no thing. That's fine. On what? Horde wave?
Don't let this flood of flesh overcome you. The Horde wave!
Alright. I don't consent to you saying such things about me, Moxxi. How do you feel now?
Enjoy getting shot? You'd better. Now the enemies will have more ammo!
Yay, let's go.
You may think you're shit hot, but you haven't seen the badass wave yet!
That's fine. There we go. Right, who else? Oh yeah. All right, let's go. Let's flipping go. I wish it would just give me all the experience that I earned. Larger magazine, okay. No way. I actually failed this round. Never mind.
Keep your eyes on Lilith. She's on a roll. All right.
Okay, 4 out of 5. Let's go. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but...
Who takes care of you? Who gives you what you want? You got an elemental weapon? Now's the time to use it! Elemental challenge! Oh, you want me to stop? Bring on the next wave! Look at that little Lilith! Can stand in her way.
So I take it they're over in this corner.
Having completed this wave does not make you God's gift to killing, let me tell you.
4 out of 5.
You'd better have a good shield, because with dead aim, those bad guys will have a tough time missing. Bang! Guess what round it is?
Sorry about that, fams. I had to check on something real quick. I heard a noise out there. I was like, oh my gosh. Go.
Okay, okay. Clearly I'm going to have to ratchet up the challenge on you.
Clearly, ha 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 ha. Oh yeah!
It's time for the hard wave!
Hard wave, let's go.
Look at that little
nice.
Go. Beating all them boys.
Alright, so
down.
I need to focus all of the scorching lunatics. Come on!
Big profit!
Come on. Ape shit stunted lunatic. That's funny. That is great. That's wonderful. Okie dokie. So we got one more round. Practically everything in Moxxi's place is technically what you're gonna end up doing. Like this.
Aim for center mass. I just made headshots okay. Count for nothing. Here come the badasses.
Alright, round four, badass wave, let's go. Yep. Sorry about if you hear that in the background. Don't worry about it. Ass kicking skag, that's cool. It's a cool name for a skag. Yeah, she's getting upset she can't figure out something in her game, so. It is what it is, it's whatever. Can't really do too much about it right now because I'm recording that and it's just a game, so she must learn how gaming works. Sometimes you get wonderful DLCs like Hollow's End, and other times you get really shitty DLCs like T-Bone Junction. You know what I mean? There's one down. That was a quick round. That was a very... That was a very quick round. What level is that Combustion Hellfire? I just want to check really quick. 48? Okay. Not bad, but I would prefer something like the other one I have, which is level 52. What? Yeah, no, that works out. That's great. Okay, I guess you just can't go up there. No shields.
You're naked. That means no shields at all.
Alright.
Lovely.
Let's see, is someone gonna spawn right here or not? Let's find out.
You ready to get your violence on? Try this!
Start a wave, let's go. Nope, they're not over here. Nope, they're not over there. I don't know how that's sexual. I like when things pop. No clue what that means. Alright.
It's tough out there, ain't it? Look at that little Lilith go. Beating all them boys down.
Okay. Anyone else? Anyone? Oh, and then they respawn over there. Okay. There's probably someone in the back corner. Nope. Nice.